Hey everybody, Roger Levin here, and what I want to tell you about is a recent call I got from a senior doctor who was very concerned about how his associate was performing, interacting with patients, presenting cases. Number one, when you have an associate, do not expect them to be just like you. They're going to be just like them. But number two, you have to mentor. And the way you mentor associates to help them to be really successful is to set up a regular meeting so you don't feel that every time you're talking about correction of some type or other that you're jumping all over them. Let them know you care, show them you want them to be successful, and share with them your observations. You want to be honest and straightforward in a calm, relaxed manner. If you let your associate continue to perform in a way that is not in their best interest, they're just going to develop bad habits. So associates need mentors just like business executives learn from their bosses as they climb a corporate ladder. And that is a wonderful thing that any doctor can do to help an associate become successful, grow in the practice, and if you like, become a partner and buy out part of the equity of the practice or eventually buy out the whole thing. Everybody wins, and win-win is what we love.